March, April, May. Hot weather season, summers, there extends from the March to May. March to May, during this season, hot and dry winds, increasing surface temperature in northern plains, hot dry winds, increasing the surface temperature, due to which the hottest place recorded in Rajasthan as Barmer, Northern Plains, Bikaner, Barmer, as 48 degrees Celsius temperature. Till that time, the highest temperature recorded in Rajasthan, Bikaner, Barmer, B-A-R-M-E-R, B-I-K-A-N-E-R, as the 48 degrees Celsius, B-A-R-M-E-R. Due to the high temperature in daytime, and low in midnight, Rajasthan experienced the high range of temperature, range we can calculate through the difference between the maximum and minimum temperature, range of temperature, highest range of temperature recorded in Rajasthan due to the highest range of temperature in which the daytime receives has more heat in nighttime as a low. Yes. During the high temperature in daytime and low in midnight, Rajasthan experience highest range of temperature. Ye farq hai. Range of temperature. Precipitation. During this season, cyclonic disturbances cause rain. Such rain is disastrous for production of dash agricultural season. Roll number. Give me a roll number, Gia. Any roll number. 21, stand up. 21. Yes, answer. Which agriculture season has generally practiced in our northern plains, Great Plains of India during these months? March, April, May. Rabi season. Very good, girl. Sit down. Rabi season. It's disastrous for the Rabi crop. Rain caused by the cyclonic disturbances, it is a disastrous for the Rabi crop. Wheat ki production ho rahi hoti hai is time. Okay. Wait. Bache, Rabi ki sowing winters mein hoti hai. It harvests in April. Basaki manate ho? Nahin manate. Kab manate ho? Kis month mein manate ho? Aap celebrate ko. April mein karte ho. Wo is mein aa gaya. March, April mein. Clear hai? Aap sahi hai? Rabi crop has sowing in the beginning of a winters. During the period of a winters, it grows, and the beginning of a summers, it harvests. So rain caused due to the cyclonic disturbances in April is disastrous for the Rabi crops. Kya? Continue. Silence. Haan bolo. Continue. So during this season, the rain occurred due to the cyclonic disturbances is disastrous for the Rabi crop. Full stop. Types of winds. Lu. L-O-O. Types of winds. What type of the winds are blowing in a Great Plains of India during this season? First, Lou. Hot and dry winds blowing in a southwestern parts of Punjab, Rajasthan, and Haryana. Hot and dry winds blowing in a southwestern parts of Punjab, Haryana, and Rajasthan. Hot, yes, and dry. Because it's a summer season. Hot and dry winds blowing in a southwestern parts of Punjab. Southwestern Punjab, Haryana, and Rajasthan. Haryana and Rajasthan. First stop. Second, mango showers. Mango showers. Mango showers. Mango showers. S-H-O-W-E-R. Winds. Pavani. Pavani. Unhe pata nahi winds kya hoti. The moving air is known as the wind. पता नहीं किसी ने पूछा. ओके, दीज विंड्स ब्लोइंग इन अ सदर्न हेमिस्फीयर, सॉरी सदर्न इंडिया. विंड्स ब्लोइंग इन अ सदर्न इंडिया. इसे बंद कर दो, बाद में खोलो, घर में जाए खोलो. सदर्न इंडिया विच इज सपोर्टेड फॉर द रिपनिंग ऑफ RIPENING हार्वेस्टिंग. रिपनिंग ऑफ मैंगोज इन कर्नाटका. RIPENING RIPENING in southern India for RIPENING. Ripening of mangoes in Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, mangoes Kerala में नहीं होते. Correct कर लो, mangoes Kerala में नहीं होते, होते नहीं है, production नहीं होती वहां. तेलंगाना, आंध्र प्रदेश, उड़ीसा, sorry, तमिलनाडु, कर्नाटका. अब तुषार फिर sorry. काल बैसाखी, K-A-A-L बैसाखी, BASAKHI. काल बैसाखी. These winds blowing in a West Bengal, which brings dust storms, dust blowing in West Bengal, which brings dust storms, and cyclonic rain, which is disastrous for the wheat. Cyclonic rain or disturbances, which is disastrous for the harvesting of wheat. Cyclonic rain. It is destructive for the harvesting of wheat. Spelling nahi aati. HARVESTING. Wheat. Gehun. अपने ना ईयरपॉड्स लेकर आया करो. नेक्स्ट, प्रेशर ड्यूरिंग दिस सीजन. लो एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर समर सीजन. ड्यूरिंग दिस सीजन लो एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर. लो LOW हृदय दुआ. एटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर During this season, due to the high temperature, low atmospheric pressure prevails in Great Plains of India. Great Plains of India. Plains of India. Due to, yes, Kriti, dash. Due to dash. Complete the blank. Summer solstice. Understood? Okay, let's continue. Summer solstice. Full stop. ये क्या होता है रितिका परमार? Summer solstice, what it means? नहीं बताया? क्लास की बिगनिंग में बताया था. Very good. Till 21st of June, the inclination of a sunrays has fallen vertical over a June. Sorry, Tropic of Cancer. Tropic of Cancer. Solstice is a state. Winter Capricorn. 22nd December. Sunrays fall vertical over a Capricorn. Tropic of Capricorn. It's, okay, silence. Next, advancing monsoon season. Advancing monsoon season. June, July, August. June, July, August. Sorry. During the summer seasons, days are the longer and nights are the shorter. Clear? Advancing monsoon season. Next, third season. June, July, August. Advancing monsoon season or rainy season. June, July, August. During this season, duration of day starts to decrease comparatively the nights. During this season, high atmospheric pressure developing over Indian Ocean forced winds to move towards the north. High atmospheric pressure developing over Ritika. Developing over the Indian Ocean forced the winds to enter towards northern India, towards north, full stop. The expected time of a monsoons in India is the first week of June. Expected time for arrival of a monsoons in India is the first week of June. It is a result of a southwest monsoon winds or subtropical westerlies. Monsoons are the result of southwest monsoon winds or subtropical westerlies, which are blow from equator towards those subtropical westerlies or southwest monsoon winds, which starts to blow from equator towards tropic of cancer. When monsoon winds are arrived towards India, they are bifurcated into the two branches, Arabian Sea branch of monsoons and Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons. Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons monsoons. First, Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. Arabian Sea branch of monsoon. It causes plenty of rain in. Plenty of rain in. Plenty of rain in windward sides of Sahyadris or Western Ghats, windward sides of Sahyadris or Western Ghats. Because of it, Mumbai receives more than 150 centimeters annual rainfall. 150 centimeters annual rainfall, more than 150 centimeters annual rainfall as compared to Pune, which is located on a leeward sides of Sahyadris. This is a leeward, opposite side. Leeward sides of Sahyadris. Leeward sides of Sahyadris. Harshit, stand up. Total distance between these two places is 160 kilometers. Leeward sides, Pune located at the leeward sides of Western Ghats. Distance, leeward opposite side. This is the windward side when winds are blowing from a and striking over a barrier, obstacle. Yeh windward side hai, iske opposite leeward side. More rain has recorded in a windward side comparatively leeward side. For example, southern slopes of Himalayas cause they are receiving more rain comparatively their northern slopes. Northern slopes of China ka part hai. Wo leeward side hai. Yes, leeward, the distance between these two places is approximately 160 kilometers. Mumbai, 160 kilometers. Aur jo rainfall hai, 100, more than 100 centimeters ka difference aa jata hai. This is as the reason responsible for the more rain receiving in a Punjab in a northeastern states. Northeastern districts of a Punjab, Hoshiarpur, Pathankot, Nawanshahr, Ropar and Patiala receiving as a more rain comparatively the southwestern parts of Punjab. Amritsar, Tarantaran, Moga, Firozpur, Abohar, Fazilka. ठीक है ना, because of the nearness of a mountain. छोड़ दो, आपको अपनी स्टेट के बारे में नहीं पता. You are in a ninth standard. आपने कहा ये किसके नाम है? बाहर. Clear? So why do we call the Pune receives as a scanty rainfall. Reason, because of the existence of the Western Ghats. Western Ghats obstructed the path of a southwest monsoon winds, which caused the rain at the windward sides comparatively leeward side. Clear? Next. Clear hai yahan tak? So, other part of a Arabian Sea branch, when it enters in a Saurashtra, Gujarat, when it enters in a Saurashtra, it lose their moisture. It lose their moisture. Kya pooch rahe the? Batao. Haan bhi pooch rahe hain aapse. Kyunki baatein khatam nahi ho rahi, wo baat dusri kata. Okay, continue. Yes. Other part of a southwest monsoon wind, Arabian Sea branch of a monsoons enters in a Saurashtra, Gujarat, and lose their moisture. It lose their moisture due to the high temperature. When moisture gaining winds, the humid winds blowing in a parts of a Gujarat and Rajasthan, they lose their moisture. Moisture evaporated from the winds. That's why they cause as a scanty rainfall. Haanji. High temperature, hai na? They lose their moisture and Rajasthan and Gujarat receives the scanty rainfall, low rainfall. Low rainfall. Southwestern parts of Punjab, Rajasthan, Gujarat receives the low rainfall due to the due to the high temperature prevails in a thar desert, it evaporates the moisture content. Moisture content. Aravalli Hills are parallel to, these are the parallel to the Arabian Sea branch of monsoons. ठीक है ना, पैरेलल है तो क्रॉस कर जाएगी, रुकेगी नहीं यहां. इसी कारण राजस्थान में लो रेनफॉल होती है. इसी का ऑपोजिट अगर अरावली, फिर रेन राजस्थान में एक्सेसिव होती कंपैरेटिवली नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट्स. ठीक है ना, पर वो पैरेलल है उन विंड्स के. दैट्स वेयर अरावली राजस्थान रिसीव्स एज अ स्केंटी रेनफॉल, SCANTY. क्लियर? हाई टेम्परेचर, अगर टेम्परेचर हाई होगा देन द मॉइस्चर प्रेजेंट ह्यूमिड. हाँ जी, हाँ, मॉइस्चर ड्यू टू हाई टेम्परेचर. थार डेजर्ट हैविंग एज अ हाई टेम्परेचर थ्रू आउट द ईयर ड्यू टू विच एज अ विंड्स लूज देयर मॉइस्चर, इवेपोरेट होके और राइज कर जाएगा. एंड सच विंड्स आर नॉट स्टैटिक इन नेचर, विंड्स रुकती नहीं है, दे आर ब्लोइंग इन अ नेचर. दैट्स व्हाई. ठीक है, यही रीजन बताया होशियारपुर में मोर रेन रिसीविंग एज कंपेयर टू द फिरोजपुर because of the nearness of a Himalayas. Clear? Next, another branch of a monsoons, Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons, it blow parallel to the eastern ghats and cause excessive rain in coastal parts of Tamil Nadu, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and West Bengal. No Karnataka. Parallel to Eastern Ghats and cause excessive rain in coastal parts of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and West Bengal. When these winds are reaching in an Hyderabad, Telangana mein abhi. Coastal plains, coastal parts of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and West Bengal. उड़ीसा एंड वेस्ट बंगाल. स्पीड ठीक है, कह रहे अभी भी ज्यादा है बॉस. When Bay of Bengal branch of monsoons reach in a northeastern states, they are struck from the north to the Himalayas east by the Purvanchal hills. So these winds are divert in left hand side through these winds divert in these are the dates till such of the dates. For example, 1st June monsoonal rain it has recorded in a such parts of a lower. वो dates बताइए कहां तक वो पहुंच जाते हैं. ठीक है, जाओ.